Mom, where did I get this sock monkey? I do not remember this thing at all.
Mr. Jean gave that to you for a Christmas gift.
Mr. Jean, why would he give me a Christmas gift?
Well, you probably don't remember, but your dad and I, we used to throw these big neighborhood Christmas parties. We'd invite people to bring platters or gifts. Well, Mr. Jean and his wife, they brought both.
I didn't know he was married.
Oh, yeah. They was married about 5 years. Strangest thing, though, one day she just up and decided she was getting a divorce. Just out of the blue.
Strange.
Oh, dang it. I have to go give Mr. Jean his meds. Shoot.
Mom, if you want, I can get this. It's only a couple of boxes. You want them downstairs in the garage for the garage sale tomorrow, right?
Honey, are you sure?
Yeah, Mom, I got this. If I need any help, I'll come get you. Go help Mr. Jean.
Well, all right, but don't be running off, okay? I want to bake you some cookies you can take back with you, if you don't have anywhere else to be.
Okay, but just not cinnamon.
Cinnamon cookies. I know. I am your mother.
Mom, stop. Your hands are cold.
Like... Thanks, honey. See you later.
Yeah.
She wasn't supposed to come home. When did she come home? She wasn't supposed to come home for a long time. I wasn't doing hurting her. I was helping her.
Thank you. Here, let's go in and clean it up. I have something and we'll clean that right up. It's okay, we'll get that cleaned right up.
It hurts. Ouch!
Hold still! Hold still!
I want my mom!
Hold still! Hold still!
I want my mom!
Hold still! Be quiet!